I'm Abby Ferris, and today I'm going to show you the life cycle of a horse. So, first the horse is born, which is called a newborn. The newborn horse is always really, really small, so everybody has to pay attention to it. And then it starts to grow. It turns out to be a... A kid horse. And the kid horse is usually really jumpy around new people. And then it turns out to be an adult horse. The adult horse has more babies. And then, the adult horse dies. And then, that's the life